Hey guys, Jared Chunks 21 here. So, sorry this is being recorded today on Monday, so it's gonna go up a little later than it usually does. Had a slight issue with the emulator, so. But it's up and working now. As you can see, we got our music in the background. So we've got 30 minutes. As you guys know, last time we caught Hooten 1 or Hooten 2, which is one of our Snorlax encounters, and Machamp or Muscle Man as our second encounter, our second Snorlax encounter. And of course, we got. It's time for us to make our way to the Saffron Sea. As you guys know, the item clause is in effect, so any items we find we can use. Goal is to try to keep as many of our revives around as possible. We've already used one, and as much as I want to avoid using them, having two psychic types on our team is really good to have. Thank you. is just an HM slave, so there's nothing wrong with using it as a bullet shield. He's already seen it a couple of different times. If any of you guys are wondering why I keep sacking him off, that's why. This isn't normal Pokemon music. I opted to not have that play because it tends to skip in and out of. So I opted to play normal music. Maybe seeming like a waste of time for me to keep having to leave the gym and heal up my Pokemon, but getting Hoenn up to a higher level is actually a really good thing right now. How do you guys like the channel music so far? I haven't seen any comments about it. Just hoping I'd see some for you. Freeze! For fuck's sake! That isn't good. Damn it. Thank you. might be about half an hour to do, but I only have two of those. I'm counting the last one.
Left, guys.
lot of revives now, but hopefully I'll run across some in one of the dungeons. Got an ether, max ether, and a max elixir. For what I need, I'm not sure. Minutes and 30 seconds remaining, guys. I'll make up all the money that I've lost fighting these losing this arena. that's actually kind of good. Guys aren't aware where I'm going right now, there's a little side quest in the safari zone that requires you to find this old guy's teeth. So that's what we're looking for. That's not his teeth. Swim across the ocean. The muscle man's gonna get strength. Nah, I didn't catch any in there, no point. not encounter at all. Gonna get a challenge the fusion gem today. Usually when you push that boulder out of the way, one of the items you'll get is a rare candy or something else of very decent value. So that's our goal, is to get it. Get to that and see what it is. If you're wondering why I keep going over here and doing a save state as well, it's because I just don't trust it. 2-1. Time is up, guys. This is episode, I think, 6 or 7 of the Red Randomizer Nuzlocke. It'll be going up later today. It is currently 9:58 for me, about 10 o'clock, so I will see you guys Wednesday for the next episode of this. I have a special video for tomorrow, and I'm planning a special video for Thursday, so I'll see you guys then.